Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to the latest Blu-ray review from us here at FlickDirect. And for today's Blu-ray review, I'm here to talk to you all about Chicago, the 20th anniversary Steelbook edition on, well, Blu-ray. And by the way, before I get to anyone, I want to talk about how great and how gorgeous the Steelbook looks. I mean, as a person who loves the color red, this is definitely an eye catcher. And look what we have on the front cover. We have Renee Zellweger, Catherine and Jones, and also Richard Gere, along with a side panel on the which you probably can't, the Chicago thing. And also on the back side, we have Razzle Dazzle. And may I say, was I razzle dazzled by this thing? Yeah, I kind of dig Chicago a lot. In the film, we follow two characters portrayed by Catherine Zeta-Jones and Renee Zellweger, who are both dealing with murder charges, and at the same time, the two of them get into quite a fierce fight in which they're trying to fight over fame, celebrity, and also for a lawyer's attention, and that lawyer happens to be played by Richard Gere. Chicago came out back in 2002, and I had just turned 10, or I think this movie came out a couple weeks after I had turned 10, and if my memory serves me correctly, I didn't go to the movies to see this, although I'm pretty sure my parents did, and I did not see Chicago until probably maybe a year or two later. And for those of you who know me personally, by the way, I am not a big fan of musicals. Musicals are actually amongst my least favorite film genres, and it's not that I don't like musicals, because there are actually plenty I love, like Sound of Music, not to mention La La Land, The Night Before Christmas, also Mary Poppins Returns, which by the way, Rob Marshall, who made this film's directorial debut, which I'll talk about later on. When I was 10, I had no idea what this film was about. Now, if you asked me about this maybe 5 or maybe 10 years ago, I would have happily have said yes to watch it, because this movie, when I saw the trailer, whenever you watched before we watched the film, I was just like, holy crap, how did I not see this film when it came out? But then again, I was 10 when it came out. But otherwise, guys, I was probably 12, maybe 13 when I first saw this movie. And my first time watching this movie, I have very fond memories because of all the musical numbers, the performances, especially Renee Zellweger, Catherine Zeta-Jones, Queen Latifah is great, Richard Gere was great, the colors looked absolutely amazing. I loved the musical numbers. And I gotta tell you guys right now, rewatching this film 20 years later, which blows my mind because I am 30. Yeah, I remember that, guys. Rewatching Chicago as of recently, I had so much fun. I was tapping my feet. I was almost singing. I almost want to bust out and dance. I was just in awe of the musical numbers. I was just enthralled by the amazing color palette, the musical numbers, Ron Marshall's direction. Chicago did win Best Picture at the Oscars back in 2003. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Personally, on my end, I wouldn't have given Chicago the best performance, the best picture award. Personally, for me, I would have rather given that to Lord of the Rings, The Two Towers, or Gangs of New York, but nonetheless, I can totally see why this film won, because Chicago is a movie that's full of so much fun, enthralling numbers, not to mention thrilling dance sequences, great hilarious black comedy, with some really nice stuff that deals with being a celebrity, being the public eye. If you're a big musical fan, and if you haven't seen Chicago, watch this movie. It is one thrilling ride, and it is really, I mean really, a thrilling ride. Getting into the audio and video quality, starting off with the video quality, Chicago on Blu-ray is presented on an aspect ratio of 185:1, and I gotta tell you guys right now, besides one issue I have with this movie, and it's kind of my new one, but I'll still go into it later on, Chicago on Blu-ray looks absolutely fantastic. As a matter of fact, now again, I don't recall exactly how it looked when I first saw it on DVD back in, I want to say, 2004. In case if you guys have not seen my previous Blu-ray reviews, something that I have always mentioned that when it comes to Blu-ray reviews is that when you have a great director of photography or a great cinematographer, in this case it's Dion Beebe, if I remember correctly, who shot the film. If you have a great director of photography who shot the film originally, that film is going to look absolutely amazing on Blu-ray or 4K, but in this case it's on Blu-ray, and Chicago on Blu-ray looks absolutely fantastic. I'll get the issue out of the way first, and that is this. There are times the black levels are almost a bit too much. Like, for example, the black levels in the darker scenes do look quite good. The details in this film are crystal clear and razor sharp. However, when it does come down to the black levels, there are times where I'm not gonna lie to you guys, where it seems like a bit too much in terms of the black levels. Otherwise, though, what we have here is a film that looks otherwise absolutely astonishing and, to quote the back cover, absolutely dazzling. When it comes to the film's musical numbers, watching the musical numbers on Blu-ray look absolutely stunning. I mean, to say this movie not only holds up, but it looks even better on Blu-ray is a bit of an understatement. Now I'm telling you guys right now, whether it comes down to the image quality, which looks razor sharp, although there is still some film grain to make it seem like you're still watching a film that came out back in the early 2000s that adds some nostalgia. Close-ups on characters look absolutely amazing. Skin tones look natural. The colors bounce out so much. Oh my god. Especially the blues and the reds, especially in a scene where a shot focuses on the name Roxy and the red. The reds in the scene, the red hues blow so much and they look absolutely amazing, almost giving an almost noir type of vibe to it. Not only do the reds look amazing, but the blue hues look gorgeous, the greens look great. There are times the movie has this purple hue to it, and the purples look absolutely amazing. And like I had mentioned earlier, this is all helped by Dion Beebe's phenomenal camera work in this film, which, again, the camera work is absolutely astonishing. Going on to the audio quality, Chicago is in a Dolby TrueHD 7.1 track, and man, this is a track that is absolutely thunderous, full of so much life, layered, it's rich and full of so much detail. And like I mentioned to you guys earlier, Chicago is a musical. Let me tell you guys right now, the musical numbers, especially on this Dolby TrueHD 7.1 track, sound absolutely amazing. There is a certain point at which rather the bass, the high ends, the low ends, the dialogue tracks, or even just the ambiance is trying to outpower any one of them. Every single one of these factors comes to play as a team factor, and what we have here, especially in the musical numbers, sounds absolutely amazing, especially in a scene that still plays my mind to this day where they go, Chicago. The dialogue in the film is crystal clear. Nothing sounds like it over Pine Wonder. The original music absolutely sounds incredible. The ambiance of Chicago sounds absolutely incredible. This is a track that might just be one of the best Dolby TrueHD 7.1 tracks that I have heard in a long time. I'm telling you guys right now, this is a track that just sounds that freaking good. Finally, moving on to the special features, Chicago on Blu-ray comes with a couple of featurettes. While Chicago on Blu-ray doesn't come with a lot of featurettes, what does come with makes up for everything. There is a great audio commentary from Rob Marshall and the writer, who is Bill Condon. There's extended musical numbers, which there is a lot of them. And guys, this is the reason to own this thing, in case if you guys have not owned this already. There is a great retrospective, which is a great document that includes everybody from the director of the film all the way down to Renee Zellweger, which goes into adapting the amazing stage play and to take it to the big screen. I'm telling you guys right now, this retrospective was absolutely incredible. All in all, what we have here is an absolutely terrific musical with terrific video quality, incredible audio quality, with some terrific featurettes. So guys, definitely, if you haven't seen this movie, pick this movie up. If you've already owned this movie on DVD, definitely double dip. But if you just happen to be a fan of musicals, check this movie out. It is a great, great time. I hope you all enjoyed my review of Chicago, the 20th anniversary Steelbook edition. If so, please hit that like button. Also share, and don't forget the subscribe button and the notification bell for our latest Blu-ray review goes live. If you guys want to see any of our previous two Blu-ray reviews, please click on the right there or right there. And of course, until our next Blu-ray review goes live, we'll see you guys next time. Have a wonderful day, guys.
Hit like, smash subscribe, and get notified for when our reviews, interviews, and news go live.